Hey guys, I'm showing you how to enable fast switch and developer console. But first open chemistry tools options, keyboard advanced, enable fast switch. Okay, thanks for watching. Love you, YouTube subscribe. Rate, subscribe and comment.